You fucking liar. You said you loved me. All right, Scuzz Bucket, let's go. We gotta prove ourselves to the fucking Lizard King. We gotta do it for Harambe!
And Blackfinger.
Motherfucker, I told you not to be saying that shit in public. You go get a shot.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Mad Max. I know it's been a while since I played, and I hardly remember any of the fucking controls, so...
Car you got there.
This will be great.
You won't make it long out here without...
Why does everyone want to talk to me at once? Y'all are worse than the fucking voices. And they speak Spanish. Alright, so we'll talk to this dingle knob.
It's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Goddamn right.
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are
fear.
Fierce like.
The bear of Gastown. Will it be ours?
Caught up by some wild deuce.
What the fuck did you just call me?
This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't.
I'm gonna scorch your face with my nuts.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by Thrall.
Fuck
Russell
your people.
Sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder.
Neat.
You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
Hey! It's not a bad deal for a douchebag. We'll do it. We will accept your challenge. Alright, Scuzz Bucket, get in. We're going for a ride. Alright, so where the fuck does this asshole want me to go? Map! I think I might have done all the things. That's just more scrap and shit. That's a minefield. I need the dog for that, though. Let's see. I've already done that. Done that! Shit, son. Got no ideas where it goes. I'm so lost and confused and disoriented. Let's see. Use the garage to install upgrades for the jack. Whoops! I fucking left prematurely. So we're gonna go back and... we're gonna jack off until we're ready to go. Unless I don't have enough scrap, which is entirely possible. Let's see. Oop, wrong button! I can't remember the thing. There it is. Never mind, I lied. Now where's the jack? So fucking confused. What do they want me to do? Use the garage to install upgrades. Oh, okay, I gotta upgrade one of my different vehicles. That's how they want me to do it. Gotcha. Where is it? Okay. Is it this one? Sure. Absolutely, why the hell not? Alright, so I'm assuming that's what they wanted me to do. I hope.
We have all the makings, all the pieces.
Cool.
We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirt Gash's stronghold.
All right, let's do it. There we go. Now there's a path for us to follow. Fuck it. I'm so excited. Look at these beautiful oil fields. Hope no one drops a fucking match out here. That'd be a waste. Especially, like, you look at these things? That's a fucking fire hazard, yo. Fire the harpoon! Excellent! Drive to Gut Gash's strong. Ooh. That's a name only a mother could love. I hope he's friendly. I'm really not in the mood for rudeness today. Like, this guy's gonna be a total dick. I can tell he's drunk. Yep. He wants to compete. There's only one thing to do when a motherfucker wants to compete. And that's pull him out of his car and lash. Ha 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 ha. Fool. And we'll destroy this fire wand. And it looks like there's an enemy down here. That's nice. What a failure. I'll never forgive myself for that. Not even a little bit. Okay, maybe a little, but not completely. Yay! And I don't even give a fuck about the scrap about that either. I'm already running low on time and shit. Let them worry about themselves unless they decide to chase me. Which they might. It is entirely possible. Because I'm a sexy beast.
Scarecrows. The region is thick with them.
Yeah, something doing his dick with. Oh, I'm not pretty strong enough to do that.
Nope.
Oh, well.
Same as Jade, but older.
I should probably let you fix the car quick, shouldn't I?
Lay down in the great
just don't take too long, man. Shit happens out here.
Pirate.
Shit's crazy in these wastelands.
They say he foretells the rising of the seas.
What can he offer?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving
defenses. Okay, that's gonna have to do.
Speciality.
I don't have the patience for this.
At a hefty cost, of course.
We gotta get to the stronghold. We gotta do it for Harambe! Excuse me, had to fart. And now these assholes are gonna try and come up on my asshole. Unless they go the wrong way because they're drunk and stupid. In which case, I'm totally fine. Whew. This was a bit of a drive, wasn't it? Alright, let's figure out our way in and proceed with absolute lack of tactic, because my mind is not in the mood for that right now. We're just gonna have to go batshit insanity. It's the only way to get through. I can only guarantee epic success or absolute failure. Anyone home? Good thing they just left the fucking door wide open. Never mind. Oh shit, son. They got me by the tits! They knew I was coming. Scuzzbucket, shut the fuck up.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
You told me you wouldn't mention that outside of the bedroom.
A dozen times
you dirty fucking liar. You said you loved me.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got cash.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Don't threaten me with a good time, man. You don't know what I've been through.
here. We desire to
water gods.
My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is
yeah,
gone.
Dude, they totally oh, fucked up his scrotum.
I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does, and strengthening. Yes.
Yeah, needs all of the things, including a rim job. Motherfucker, I told you not to be saying that shit in public. You go and get a shot.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, me.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
I'll keep my hands on these nuts. Oh, okay, so I don't gotta fight no one or nothing. Yay! I made a new friend. I made a new friend.
Wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Welding wire? This place is basically made of it. Just start stripping the fucking walls. Alright, now what? Enough for that. What's in here?
Welding wire.
Neat. I love how they have all of these needed fucking items like right in the place that I'm at. That way I don't gotta go searching for them like I do with scrap. Collect a total of 100 scrap. Okay, so there is scrap here. Look at me speaking too soon. Fucking jinxing myself left and right. Is that scrap? It's a something. Ooh, it's a bicycle. What on earth? I just said what it is, moron. I think someone needs to go back to school. Cool. I leveled up something. Oh, there's some shit. And there's some shit here. I'm just gonna guess that there's shit on the other side too. Just a wild hinkering in my gut tells me. And look at me being right! Ha! Fuck you! All you naysaying doubters, non-believers, you don't know about the macho man, Randy Sandwich. I have to say sandwich because copyright issues. Otherwise, the Undertaker will appear behind me and chokeslam me. And I'm not feeling that kinky right now. And there's some shit. I found the scrap. You can suck my butt. Alright, now what? Use the garage to install upgrades for the jack. Yay! We're gonna jack off some more! It's all this episode is about, is jacking off in Mad Max. Alright. Go to this thing. Get that thing. Neato! Now let's continue with our lives.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the jack. Complete.
All the praise the jack.
Whatever
the fuck that is.
The eight from Gastown.
Wasn't that that dude that got drowned by the British trick when the fucking ship sank? And she like told him she would never let go, but she's a lying cunt and she let go and he died. Sounds pretty legit. Yay, now I get to go back up the stairs! Woo! What great level design ingenuity and fucking creativity!
Please! Ooh. Please!
What's up, babe?
Please! The child.
Yeah. Let's make one.
It's the burning sickness.
I mean, that's what happens when you get syphilis, man. It burns. There ain't shit I can do about that. Ben, be a better parent and tell your kid not to be a hoe.
Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Excuse you. I will touch what I want. You see that door? See how I closed the fuck out of it? You can't tell me what to do. Alright, so he is the Lizard King.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
Alright, so what do I need to prove? What do we do? It says I'm supposed to talk to you, but then I do, and it's like, wait. Maybe if I actually read. Dismantle a camp in his territory. Well, that seems simple enough. Would sure be great if I could just leap down from here. But no, all I have to do is walk. Should have called this game fucking Mad Max, The Walk of Forever. Into Tomorrowland and yes tomorrow be nevermore and shit. Alright, Scuzz Bucket, let's go. We gotta prove ourselves to the fucking Lizard King. Otherwise, he'll never allow us the sweet, delicious nachos. And I like my fucking nachos, man. I want me some goddamn nachos. So, all we gotta do is find a base, a camp, whatever. Scavenger encounter? No, that's not what we need. Death run. Okay, so do we not have an encampment to destroy? Yeah, dismantle the camp. Whatever, okay. We'll just check over here first, I guess. I mean, the fuck do I have to lose? I mean, there's like no time management fucking increments or whatever countdowns. There's no restrictions. No reason to fucking panic! At least not yet. I'll let you know. I promise. Right now this is not a time to panic, but I am getting irritated that I can't figure out my way up a fucking hill. Up, oh, here it goes.
War party, moving closer.
Well, we're not gonna worry about them. We're gonna tuck in here and never mind their shit. Okay, it's not an encampment, but at least it'll get me something out of it.
I'll safeguard her while you
burn to ashes.
Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna eat me some maggots. Jimmy bar required. Well, I don't have a Jimmy bar. Fucking Scuzz Bucket, why didn't you give me a Jimmy bar yet? Seriously, you're a mechanic. You should have like 8 of those in fucking backup. Speaking of backing up, the camera needs to like move with the vehicle. Instead of, okay, I got this. Alright, so we know that's not an encampment. Can't do shit there. Exchange tokens with Griffa. I don't need to do that right, Meow. So you're telling me out of all of this, there's no fucking encampment for me to take down within my proximity. That is booty butt, son. Absolute booty butt. And not the good kind either. That's just fucking, I don't even want to make a fucking metaphor for that because it would just be insanely retarded and nasty as fuck. Dismantle a camp in your territory. Well, I'm looking around your territory. Wait a minute. Uno minuto. You know what? I'm pretty sure if I get to one of these flying balloons, they'll tell me things. Instead of just driving aimlessly like a fucking moron, I should do the smart thing and, like, review the situation. And I need to do it fast because I'm running tight on time here. Excuse me, sir! Not trying to fuck with you right now. I'm just trying to mind my own damn business like you kind of were, but now you're trying to mind my business and it's like, bro, the fuck out of my business. What I'm doing is no concern of yours, I promise. Fuck off. Scuzz bucket. Oh. Oh. He thinks he's clever. He's got a door, so he's all, ooh. Oh. 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 Okay, maybe you are better than me. I surrender. Fucking, you win. You are the champion of Mortal Kombat. Just kidding. Deuces, bitch. Oh, didn't even know I was being shot at. Learn something new every day. Alright. Call me hopefully retarded, but I think this might be what I need to do. Explosion required. Well, okay, I need to find something to make an explosion then. I might have an extra gas canister in the back of my car, but I'd rather not use that if I don't have to. And it looks like I don't have to. So, that's always good. Oh-wee-oh! Tailspin! Gotta say the magic words, otherwise it doesn't work. Hoorah! Just got 20 scrap. Well, that is good. I like that. Thank you. Oh, shit. Pick that back up, you fool! There's no time to be dicking around! There's some scrap. And a relic. Whoops. I honestly just meant to set that down, but you know what? That's cool, too. Aww. Oh. Oh, that's deep, son. That's
something.
Wow.
Now it's gone.
Right in the fucking feels, game.
It's gone
right
no matter how much they feels. Love, they'll hide it, or pick it.
Alright, what do I got here? Find the switch. Is that the switch? That looks like a switch. Well, shit. Where's the gas? You can't tell me you got all this shit set up, but I gotta somehow bring gas here. That's just stupid. Because that means I gotta use what I have in reserve, which I would really rather not do, because gas is a little hard to come by in here sometimes. You know what? Fuck it. I came all this way for one simple thing, so we'll do it. Just whatever. Oh, God, can you please? Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. I feel like this entire episode is just gonna be me wandering around fucking aimlessly. But, oh well. At least I'm being productive. Aha! Power! Oh. And it looks like I still have some. Wait, no, it's empty. Fuck! Oh well. No time to be mad about it now. I did what I had to do. And that's really what matters. Haha, going down. Alright, now it's time to get high. Ascend, my minion! Go, my child. Go and be free. Oh god, I hope that motherfucker doesn't look at me. Alright, so essentially what I'm gonna end up doing is trying to pinpoint an old ship. Okay, I know where that is. Those are my friends. I need to find enemies of my friends so I can make my friends happy. That's obviously Gastown. Nope, 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 no. Get out of that. Don't need to be in there. Oil transfer camp and a strong... Okay, so there's at least one camp that we found. And that'll probably be in the next episode, because obviously I'm not going to have enough time to do all that. Which sucks. But you know what? Shit happens, bro. Okay, so we know where that is. And I believe that is the scan of the immediate area. Let's see. That's Gash's... Okay. Almost missed out on that one, and I'm fucking muttering at this point. This is what happens when you are completely sleep-deprived and just drink, like, 6 cups of coffee. Either way, so now I know... Well, either way, we found a fucking camp that we need to take down and that we can take down. Which is really the bigger important thing here. Because if we have that, then we can make the people happy and all that shit. I'm just trying to see if I can mark it so that way next time I play it's good to go. Unless it just like disappeared from the face of the earth, which is totally cool too. Okay, but that's in Jeep's territory. I don't need that shit. This is all Gutgash's territory. Whatever, so... Oil transfer camp. And it looks like it's to my right. Whatever. I'll figure it out next time, and that's when we're gonna do all the things. Meantime, I'm gonna end off this episode and get my ass back to the stronghold, and I will see you guys next time.